Thank you. で。 We'll let Monsieur Brain start this next one. me introduce you. On guitar, Mr. Robin Fink. Thank you. How do they do it? And I don't say this everywhere. Seriously. How do the Maple Leafs or the Raptors do it? What I mean is, how do you stay focused? There's an awful lot of fucking girls here. You know, it's tough. I mean, if you're playing hockey, do you want to watch a net and some guy at the end? It's tough to stay focused. There's some little hoop. I'm just being friendly with about 16,000 of my closest friends this evening. Stole that right out of David Lee Roth's little book. You know, we were backstage and some girl asked one of the guys in CKY, and it's like, she goes, how do they pick who goes backstage? And he goes, well, we send David Lee Roth out in the crowd and we have him pick the girls because he's not doing anything lately, so it gives him something to do, and we know David has good taste. That just we'd like to thank CKY, we'd like to thank Mixmaster Mike. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna get a piano. I'd like to thank the Between Song duo of the Stinson Brain Project. Seeing that focus thing come into play. You are an asshole and everyone knows you. How much of an asshole nobody can say. But if you're an asshole... Wait, okay, sorry, I got confused. Okay. Okay, I'll take a little moment here. Introduce the band. Introduce the Magnificent Seven. Okay, on the keyboards, up on my left, in a suit he said he wouldn't be caught alive in, Mr. Chris Pittman. On the other side, on the keyboards, Mr. Dizzy Reed. To my immediate right, Mr. Richard Flores. To my immediate left, Mr. Thomas Stinson. Thomas Eugene Stinson. On the drums, the quiet one, Brain. On my far left, on guitar, Mr. Robin Finn. And then long ago, someone or something that you least expected, you least expected me to pull out of the hat, I'm sure. Out of a hat, no pun intended. Left by aliens all alone in the dark recesses of a chicken coop. Mr. Becker. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Anyone seen Master P in the building tonight? Master P? Na-na-na-na. Dry humor, I'm sorry. He was here, right? He tried out for the Raptors at some point. On the piano. Hear it. Here at Rose's Bar and Grill. On the piano we have Mr. Dizzy Reed. Thank you. an on-stage huddle there for a minute. So how many of you happen to, did any of you happen to go to that infamous Montreal show? Anybody like that? See, what's up with Canada? What's going on? We know we just had a little incident in Vancouver. We were in Ohio, and Ohio State won, and they tore up that fucking town before I even got to Columbus. I was watching the TV, and it was a riot, and I thought I was late. Well, we'll have more discussions later about Montreal and my good dear friend Lars. You know, how fitting was it to be? You know, actually, someone, there was a review recently, and they commented on this, and they're like, you know, some of these songs sound rather dated now. No shit. We're having fun with some of the older material. That's what we're doing this leg of the tour for. Sometimes you have to educate these people who write for papers because, you know, unfortunately, they couldn't find a job doing something real. That must be a real tough gig. Write about what other people do for a living. Sometimes, you know, it's like you give them a thumbs up. Other times, your thumbs are right their ass. It's fun. It's all part of the game.
This is what you asked for, Axel.
Okay. Well, wait. I did think it was fitting when we did that song. This girl happened to walk down over here and she had a little schoolgirl skirt on. I think that worked for my show. I don't know. I was inspired. Okay, whatever. Shut up.
Oh, wish. Yep.
Whistling on Dixie. Look at that light. Look at that little red light there. There you go. I'm still alright to smile. Girl, I think about you every day now. All the time when I wasn't sure, but you set my mind at ease. There is no doubt you're in my heart. Take it slow, things will be just fine. Cause all we need is just a little patience. Said, mama, take the time and we can come together fine. All we need is just a little patience. So tense, but I can't spit out the time. To know love, but there's one more thing to consider. Said woman, make it slow. Things will be just fine. Cause all we need is just a little patience. Take the time because the lights, they shine so bright. You and I, we got what it takes to make it. We won't break it. Never break it. Because I couldn't take it. We'll be right back.
Time. We're gonna make it.